I have fallen in love with the empty promise of avoidable grief, avoidable bitterness from both sides, from what is now ours, for the fact that in its entirety, it's ours. Between never and uninterrupted to love, the do upset,